proving that he's not afraid to try out different and even unlikely roles, Zanjoe even went for gay characters in his movie, 24/7 and Bromance.
Nung in-offer sa akin yung Bromance, sinabi nilang kambal, tapos bad, yun nga, bading yung isa. Atawa na agad ako, sabi kasi, gusto ko, pero nag-aalangan ako. Sinabi ni Sir Enrico sa akin na, Z, parang ikaw lang namang nakikita namin nagagawa nito. So, yun.
With his experience with this type of role, Zanjoe again tries out playing a gay role in his latest movie under Star Cinema, The Third Party.
Pag sinasabi kasi nila na, ay, bakla ka na naman dyan, ay, yun na naman yung role mo, never ko pa itong nagawa, yung gantong gay character na nasa isang relasyon. Kasi bromance, gay siya pero may kambal siya na bad boy. 24/7, gay siya pero may best friend siyang babae. Wala naman siyang karelasyon na lalaki. So, para sa akin, first time ko itong gagawin. Parang parehas lang yan ng mga lalaking role eh. Pag lalaki naman role ko, iba-iba rin naman.
The Third Party is a story ng tatlong characters na intertwined yung relationships nila. Zanjoe here plays the role of an pediatrician and he is in a relationship with the character of Sam Mindy. And sa relationship nila ni Sam, si Zanjoe yung mas dominant. I'm amazed kasi he's very receptive to my instructions and kasi yung role niya is medyo offbeat. I mean, we've seen him do gay roles in Bromance and 24/7 in Love, pero yung atake niya dito, I would say it's much more realistic, much more grounded than the usual. Hindi siya screaming gay. And ang interesting lang, ang saya niyang panoorin sa screen sa pag-atake ng role na to.
And it's been a long time that I worked with the both of them. They're both one of the nicest people you can meet in showbiz, very humble, and it's also nice to see how much they've really grown as artists.
Si Z, ano siya eh, pansin ko, pag meron siyang character, talagang nagpre-prepare talaga siya for that. Nung One More Try, kailangan na magmukhang probinsyano, taga-Baguio. Mukha siyang taga-Baguio talaga. Tapos ito naman, kailangan niya gumanap ng isang gear na role. Sabi ko sa kanya, mukha talaga siya. Ang galing. Akala mo wala lang, pero pag action, mararamdaman mo talaga. And hindi pa ulit-ulit yung acting niya. Ang galing niya dito. Ang galing niya talaga.
For more videos and updates, just click here to subscribe.